it's me, Sherry, with LiveLoveLatte.net, and I wanted to share with you my Orla Kiely traveling first aid kit that I keep in my car. I call it the Family Car Go! First aid kit, and it's the double zipper graphite bag. I had seen a show and tell product review of this from OrganizedLikeJen. I'll put the link below because it was a great show and tell. And while I was watching the video, I was thinking, what could I use that for? And then I was so glad for the review because while I was watching it, I figured out what I could do because I've been wanting to change out the open-toed traveling bag that I have in my car, and I've also wanted to change out my toiletries bag to something smaller for road trips. So for this one, I decided on the double zipper because first thing I had to do was to know that everything would fit. Now, I could always get the bigger one, the weekender bag, but I didn't need that many things for the first aid kit. So let me go ahead and show you in this front pocket, the one that opens all the way. I have my medicines, and this is again for my whole family. So as you can see here, it's got, I've put Tylenol, and these you can get at any pharmacy or Target, Walmart, Advil, and some Aleve, Dramamine, and glucose tablets. And then I have a small thing of Visine, and the reason is, especially for Sicily, her eyes get really irritated, especially during allergy season. Then we have a small thing of Tums, and then this chewable tablets Airborne. Now on this side here, I have this little pill box that I've labeled with a clear label, and black ink is allergy. And I, what I did was I took one of those, you know, cotton rounds and put it kind of like a cushion so that the pills won't break or rattle around too much. And then I did the same thing for the pink one, which is for anti-diarrhea. Okay, so that's in this one. And I've also put a label out here. Then in the back zipper, this is more for like first aid bandages or band-aids. So I have hand sanitizer, and then on-the-go Neosporin, and this little band-aid case, case, and you can, there's 8 of them in there, and you can get this at like the same place, Walmart, Target. I have a wrap, some tissue, and I found this is, I found that like for Sicily's soccer games, I wish I've had these. And they're the instant cold pack. So hopefully next year, if I'm the soccer mom, I'm gonna make a first aid kit specifically for sports. And then I have a thermometer. So I planned this for, and then the thermometer covers, I planned it so that when we're on a road trip, which we often are, you know, sometimes it's a 6-hour road trip, and you know, it's enough time if someone's not feeling well to go ahead and take a temperature. And then this is the Benadryl itch relief stick. And then my two favorite new things that I've only recently discovered, they've probably been out, but it's the EOS, the Evolution of Smooth Lip Balm. And I think this is the mint one. These, I have these everywhere. All my bags, all my toiletry kits, different drawers, and then the EOS hand lotion. And it's so nice, there's like a little indentation here for your thumb. So I guess it's ergonomic, and it's just lotion. So they have these in different scents too, and different colors. So that's my Orla Kiely first aid kit for our car. Thanks so much for watching, and I do have a couple other Orla Kiely cases that I bought and did my toiletries there and did our other supplies that I keep in my car that I'll be showing in future videos. But thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching livelovelatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.